desperate as the horsemen. And yet must you then rejoice, my lord, hear your people tune.